Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Uttam Kumar's family. Uttam Kumar, popularly known as the Mahanayak, was an Indian film actor who predominantly worked in Bengali cinema. He was born as Arun Kumar Chatterjee on 3rd September 1926 in Ahiri Tola, Calcutta, Bengal, British India. Uttam Kumar belongs to a Bengali Hindu family. His father was Satkari Chatterjee and his mother was Chapala Devi. Uttam Kumar had two brothers. His brother Tarun Kumar was an actor. His another brother was Barun Chatterjee. Uttam Kumar married Gauri Chatterjee in 1941. Later, he lived with actress Supriya Devi when he left his home at Girish Mukherjee Road in 1963 till his death. He had a son, Gautam Chatterjee, and a daughter, Soma Chatterjee. His grandson, Gaurav Chatterjee, is an Indian film and television actor based in Kolkata. Kumar's career started with the 1948 film Drishti Daan. One of his lauded appearances was in Satyajit Ray's Nayak in 1966. It is now widely accepted that Ray wrote the script with Uttam in mind. Many people feel that the film bears resemblance to Uttam Kumar's own life. The sense of anxiety and restlessness mirrored Uttam's insecurities about his phenomenal success and abiding fear that his superstardom might not last. Uttam made the role of Arindam Mukherjee his own, and Ray later confessed that if Uttam Kumar had refused the film, he would have abandoned it. He worked with Ray the following year in Chiriyakhana. The on-screen chemistry between Uttam Kumar and Suchitra Sen has always been much adored and admired. Both of them together constituted the evergreen and popular romantic pair of Bengali cinema till date. Some of Uttam's famous films co-starring Suchitra Sen includes Share Chuattor, Agni Pariksha, Shilpi, Shaptapadi, Pothe Holo Deri, Harano Shur, Chawa Pawa, Bipasha, Jeevan Trishna, Sagarika, Trijama, Indrani, Shobar Opore, Shurjo Toron, Raj Lakshmi O Srikanto, Ekti Rat, Grihadaha, Kamalata, Horo Mano Horo, Alo Amar Alo. A workaholic, he was rumored to have said that his preferred demise would be on the floor of his studio, doing what he loved best, acting. While filming Ogo Bodhu Sundari in 1980, Uttam Kumar suffered a stroke and was admitted to the Vela V clinic. The doctors did their best for 16 hours, but he died that night on 24th July 1980 at the age of 53. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.